coverage here. We're gonna go over the 2019 Rockwood here. It's a travel trailer. Over here you have an electric tongue jack. You have your propane tanks right here. You're gonna also have dual batteries already installed. In addition, you're gonna have electric stabilizers down here all the way around. Over to this area, we have a massive extra large storage area for this camper. Very unique to this size. We have frameless windows, we have fiberglass. Here's your water heater, it's already got a vent cover on it. This is your exhaust for your furnace, it's already got a vent cover on it. We have speakers out here. We have a great massive awning outside, you can see. Protect yourself from the sun. Over here we have an outdoor kitchen. Mini fridge here. And we have a unique electric cooktop on this model. Now we're gonna go ahead and go to the back end of the Rockwood travel trailer. It's got a nice heavy duty ladder here. It's got LED lighting. It's pre-wired for a backup camera. It's got a heavy duty rear bumper. And it's got a full-size spare tire with a cover on it. Now we're gonna rock around. Now we're gonna go ahead and look at the interior. Okay, now we're inside on the interior of the 2019 Rockwood 2706WS. Right here we have a full entertainment system, radio, soundbar, television. The television does have storage behind it. Has storage underneath it as well, quite a bit. This has two air conditioning units, one here and one in the bedroom. This is your propane electric refrigerator right here. Here's your stove oven, cooktop here. You got a cooktop vent, microwave. Here's your solid surface counters with a sink. You have storage underneath the sink. You have storage up above here. You have a counter extension right here. You have a great big dinette area here for up to six people. Also turns into a bed. You have storage up above here. Also more storage. You have a sofa here that turns into a bed. Here's your restroom. It's an oversized restroom. Has a fantastic fan in there in the ceiling. And you have your dual bunks here that do have lighting and outlets in here, and you have storage underneath. Now we're in the bedroom of the Rockwood. Over here you have a slide with cabinets. You have storage up above. You have an air conditioner for the bedroom. Storage down below on each sides of the bed, storage under the bed, and you have a television over here in the corner. My name is Martin Wooldridge, Holiday World, League City, 281-724-2050. Call me anytime. Thank you.